Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in The Buzz, we are chatting about a new study that sheds some light on parenting today. Mm-hmm. Researchers have found that kids who are told they're special by their parents are more likely to become narcissists. The study focused on children whose parents describe them as more special than other children and as kids who deserve something extra in life. The study found that a better strategy to follow is parental warmth and encouragement, showing love and support rather than encouraging an egotistical attitude. So we wanted to know, what do you think about it? This, I think, in the age of like Instagram and all these other things, mm-hmm. I think that only feeds the fire.
Yeah, certainly.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I see people posting pictures of their kids. Granted, I love my kids. I see people posting pictures of their kids dressed as like 25-year-olds. Mm-hmm. They have them posing. They've got them down. I'm just like, dudes, your kid's no special. That isn't any more special than anybody else's kid.
And
I hate to break it to you.
But I think that's a good point that you make, that this study was saying, it's not just saying, oh, you're so special to
right.
me, and
yeah,
maybe if they've done
thing.
Something
sure.
great, you're saying, oh, that was fantastic,
right.
and you give them this positive reinforcement, but it's saying that parents who are making them feel more entitled than other mm-hmm. children, and who are overvaluing
right.
them, so, oh, they can do no wrong,
sure.
they can get away with anything, and they're the best,
yeah.
and they, like you said, they they're posed that you look the best,
yeah,
and
like,
you are the best, and so you got to knock them down a peg sometimes. And I hate to say that and sound harsh, but
right.
I think it's the reality of things. You need to have them grow, learning. Like, listen, you're not always going to get
mm-hmm.
your way. There's going to be someone who might beat you out for something, but that doesn't mean that you have to be negative towards
right.
them. You can still pick them back up.
Yeah,
I just think that you shouldn't sugarcoat things
right.
that don't need to be.
Right, because I'm telling you, when you get later on in life, you're going to have a big disappointment.
And that's the thing.
Right.
You don't want to be that one person who goes with the rose-colored glasses
on. But Mom
and
Dad told me I was special. I get extra special treatment. That's
mm-hmm.
not the case. That doesn't happen with everybody.
Right.
It's not always the case. And I don't think it's right. Yeah, I see these people. You played sports all your life, too,
mm-hmm.
so you know that
someone's always going to beat you. Someone's always going to be better.
Someone's always going to beat you, but I see some parents who are like, they're spending crazy amounts of money because they think their kid is going to be mm-hmm. on the next Olympic team of
right.
whatever. And, I'm like,
and if they like it and they want to keep doing
that's
it,
one
that's
thing.
Fine.
Right.
But it's seeing
right.
that...
Yeah.
When
yeah.
they're not so into it and
right.
the parents are a bit more.
It's crazy. Like my mother and father told me I'm special. It's like, I turned out okay.
Right.
They were right.
And you are. But I'm sure they didn't overdo
exactly.
it.
Well, they may not have said it enough. Maybe that was.
You did bring up a good point, though. I mean, it really does feed a lot off of this social media.
It does.
Craze
I really think it does.
Kids
it
are.
Just,
so.
Absolutely
it's
makes people crazy.
Not just coming from the parents sometimes.
Nope.
Brendan, what do you think?
Are you special?
Well, obviously, but Will, I'm with you. To the kids out there, dudes, I mean, come on.
Right.
You're not special.
You're not special.
Absolutely.
You're like everybody else.
100%. Well, I went door to door this morning before the show to see how the people would respond to this question. In reality, we simply checked in on social media, and here's what a few of our friends had to say. Donna Mello Stanley is up first with her thoughts. I believe parents can either catapult their children to succeed or cripple them with a huge ego.
Right.
I agree with this. Balance is the key.
Yes.
Definitely.
Balance.
Center yourself. Slop Joe makes a terrific point, sharing there is a fine line between confident and cocky.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely. And Mark Anthony Simonson astutely observes, children are a reflection of their parents, who are ultimately responsible for their upbringing.